Italy, a country known for its rich history, stunning landscapes, and a culinary scene that's as diverse as it's delicious. It's a place where food tells a story, a narrative woven through centuries of tradition, regional influences, and a passion for life that's undeniably Italian. From the snow-capped peaks of the Alps to the sun-baked shores of Sicily, Italy's diverse geography has given birth to a culinary landscape as varied as the terrain itself. In the north, you'll find hearty risottos and polentas, made from the bountiful rice and corn crops. In the south, fresh seafood and sun-ripened tomatoes take center stage, while the fertile hills of Tuscany in the central region produce world-renowned wines and olive oils. Italian cuisine is a medley of flavors, a gastronomic symphony that celebrates the country's agricultural richness and its people's love for good food. But Italian food culture is more than just about the ingredients or the dishes. It's about the people, their heritage, and the joy they take in sharing a meal. And let's not forget the festivals. Italians know how to celebrate, and their calendar is filled with a myriad of vibrant festivities, each one a testament to their rich culture and history. From the colorful masks and costumes of Venice's Carnivale to the truffle hunts of Alba's Truffle Festival, these events are not just celebrations. They're a way of life, a chance to honor traditions, and an opportunity to create new memories while savoring the country's culinary delights. Food and festivals in Italy are not merely about sustenance or celebration. They're an expression of a culture that values community, tradition, and the art of enjoying life to the fullest. They're a reflection of the Italian spirit, vibrant, passionate, and always embracing the dolce vita. As we unravel the tapestry of Italian food culture, we'll explore the diverse flavors, unique ingredients, and unforgettable celebrations that make Italy a gastronomic paradise. So loosen up your belts and prepare your palates, because we're about to embark on a culinary journey that's as rich, diverse, and mouth-watering as Italy itself. Let's embark on this culinary journey, exploring the flavors and festivities that unite Italy.
Starting from the north, the Italian culinary landscape is as varied as its terrain. Here, the food embodies the rich tapestry of the region, with dishes that are steeped in history and bursting with flavor. Think of northern Italy, and your mind might wander to the verdant vineyards of Piedmont, the snow-capped peaks of the Dolomites, or the romantic waterways of Venice. But there's more to this region than just stunning landscapes. It's also home to some of Italy's most delectable dishes and coveted ingredients. Let's begin with risotto, a creamy rice dish that's as versatile as it is delicious. Originating from Lombardy, risotto is a culinary chameleon able to take on a wide array of flavors. From the earthy richness of porcini mushrooms to the delicate sweetness of fresh seafood, there's a risotto for every palate. And speaking of seafood, the coastal regions of Liguria and Veneto offer a bounty of fresh catches. From the briny mussels and clams in a traditional zuppa di pesce to the succulent prawns in a Venetian scampi, the North seafood is a testament to Italy's love affair with the ocean. But it's not just about rice and fish. Northern Italy is also famous for its polenta, a golden cornmeal-based dish with a comforting, creamy texture. The perfect accompaniment to a hearty stew or a robust ragu, polenta is a staple in many northern Italian homes. And let's not forget about the cheese. Parmigiano Reggiano, often dubbed the king of cheeses, hails from the Emilia-Romagna region. With its nutty flavor and grainy texture, it's a key ingredient in many Italian dishes and a delicious treat in its own right. But perhaps the North's most prized ingredient is the elusive truffle. Found in the misty forests of Piedmont and Tuscany, these fragrant fungi are a culinary goldmine. Whether shaved over a plate of pasta or infused into a bottle of olive oil, truffles add a touch of luxury to any dish. Balsamic vinegar is another northern Italian treasure. Originating from Modena, this tangy, sweet vinegar is aged like wine, with some bottles maturing for over 25 years. It's a versatile condiment, equally at home drizzled over a ripe tomato, as it is on a scoop of creamy vanilla gelato. The North, with its unique ingredients and hearty dishes, sets the stage for what's to come. As we journey further into Italy's culinary landscape, we'll discover even more mouth-watering delights. So stay tuned as we continue our delicious adventure through Italy's gastronomic wonders. Moving towards the heart of Italy, the cuisine takes a flavorful twist. The central region, home to the eternal city of Rome and the birthplace of pizza, Naples, offers a plethora of gastronomic delights that will leave you craving for more. Let's dive into the world of Roman cuisine. Rome, a city steeped in history, has a culinary tradition just as rich and varied. One dish that stands out in this Epicurean panorama is pasta alla carbonara. This creamy, comforting dish, made with eggs, pecorino romano cheese, guanciale, and pepper, is a testament to the simplicity and brilliance of Italian cuisine. Each ingredient shines through, creating a symphony of flavors that is truly Roman. Next up on our culinary journey is saltimbocca. This classic Roman dish, whose name literally translates to jump in the mouth, is a tantalizing combination of veal, prosciutto, and sage, cooked in wine and butter. With its bold, savory flavors, saltimbocca is a dish that truly lives up to its name. As we journey south, we arrive in Naples, the city that gave the world its beloved pizza. Neapolitan pizza, with its thin, soft, and slightly chewy crust, is a thing of beauty. Topped with San Marzano tomatoes, mozzarella cheese, fresh basil, and a drizzle of olive oil, this pizza is a perfect blend of freshness and indulgence. One bite, and you'll understand why this dish has won hearts worldwide. While pizza might be the star of Neapolitan cuisine, the region has more to offer. Take pecorino romano cheese, for instance. This sharp, tangy cheese made from sheep's milk is a staple in many Italian dishes. Whether grated over pasta or served with honey and figs, pecorino romano adds a delightful zest to any dish. Central Italy is not just about food. It's about the passion and tradition that goes into each dish. It's about the local produce, the centuries-old recipes, and the love for good food that is shared by all. So, whether you're indulging in a plate of creamy carbonara in a Roman trattoria, savoring a slice of Neapolitan pizza under the Naples sun, or enjoying a chunk of pecorino romano in the Tuscan countryside, you're not just tasting food. You're experiencing a piece of Italian history, culture, and soul. Central Italy, a gastronomic delight that leaves a lasting impression. Heading south, the Italian cuisine bursts into a symphony of vibrant flavors. Here, the sun-drenched landscapes meet the azure sea, giving birth to a cuisine that sings with freshness, color, and a spirit that's undeniably Italian. Let's start our southern Italian culinary journey in Sicily, the largest island in the Mediterranean Sea. Sicilian cuisine is a testament to the island's rich history and cultural amalgamation. One such dish is caponata, a sweet and sour eggplant dish that's as diverse as the island itself. Every mouthful of caponata is a tangy, savory, and sweet celebration that perfectly encapsulates the Sicilian spirit. Next, we travel to Naples, the birthplace of the world-renowned Neapolitan pizza. Now, this isn't just any pizza. A true Neapolitan pizza has a thin, soft, and chewy crust, with a blistered rim from the intense heat of a wood-fired oven. Topped with San Marzano tomatoes, fresh buffalo mozzarella, and basil leaves, it's a delicious tribute to the Italian flag with its vibrant red, white, and green. Of course, a trip to the vibrant South wouldn't be complete without a dive into its seafood treasures. The warm Mediterranean Sea provides a bounty of fresh seafood that forms the backbone of southern Italian cuisine. From simple spaghetti alle vongole, brimming with clams, garlic, and a splash of white wine, to the robust flavors of zuppa di pesche, a hearty fish stew, every dish is a testament to the sea's generous gifts. But the culinary adventure doesn't stop there. Southern Italy is also home to other popular dishes that deserve a mention, like arancini, deliciously addictive fried rice balls filled with ragu, mozzarella, and peas, a staple of Sicilian street food, or pasta alla norma, a simple yet flavorful pasta dish from Catania, featuring fried eggplant, tomatoes, and salty ricotta salata cheese. The south of Italy is a place where time seems to slow down, where meals are savored, and where life revolves around the table. It's not just about the food, but the experience of sharing, of community, and of tradition. And it's these experiences that make the southern Italian cuisine so special. The south, where the sun, sea, and flavors blend to create a culinary masterpiece. It's a place where every dish tells a story, where every bite takes you on a journey. A journey through centuries of tradition, through landscapes kissed by the sun and seas brimming with life. A journey that, once embarked, will leave you longing for more. And while we can't all hop on a plane to the vibrant south, we can certainly bring a taste of it into our kitchens. So why not give these dishes a try and experience the joy of southern Italian cuisine for yourself? As we close this chapter of our Italian culinary journey, remember that food is more than just sustenance. In Italy, it's a celebration of life, a testament to the country's rich history and diverse culture. So, until next time, keep exploring, keep tasting, and keep discovering the flavors of the world. The South, where the sun, sea, and flavors blend to create a culinary masterpiece. Italy's vibrant festivals are a feast for the senses, each with its unique charm and allure. The Italians know how to celebrate, and these festivals are a testament to their love for life, community, and of course, food. First, let's take a gondola ride to the floating city of Venice during the enchanting Carnevale. This festival goes back to the Middle Ages and is a spectacle of grandeur and tradition. The streets are filled with vibrant masks and costumes, echoing the city's rich history and artistic flair. But it's not just about the masks and gowns. The food is also a star, with traditional sweets like frittelle and galani adding a delightful touch to the festivities. Next, we travel south to the lively city of Naples for the Feast of San Gennaro. This religious festival is a vibrant celebration of the city's patron saint. The streets come alive with music, processions, and an array of mouth-watering street food. From sfogliatelle, a flaky pastry filled with sweet ricotta, to cuoppo, a paper cone filled with assorted fried seafood, the Feast of San Gennaro is a food lover's paradise. From Naples, we journey to the picturesque town of Alba in Piedmont for the Truffle Festival. This festival celebrates the highly coveted white truffle, a culinary gem found in the region's forests. The air is filled with the intoxicating aroma of truffles as chefs create sumptuous dishes showcasing this luxurious ingredient. From simple truffle-infused pasta to more elaborate dishes, this festival is a true gastronomic delight. Lastly, we head to the sun-kissed vineyards of Tuscany for the Grape Harvest Festival. This festival marks the end of the grape harvest season and the beginning of the winemaking process. The air is thick with excitement and the scent of ripe grapes. The festival is marked with grape stomping events and tastings of local wines paired perfectly with regional specialties. But these are just a few examples. Each region, each town in Italy has its unique celebrations, each a vibrant tapestry woven with threads of history, culture, and culinary artistry. Whether it's a grand citywide celebration or a small local feast, Italian festivals are a testament to the country's zest for life and its love for food. So there you have it, a tantalizing taste of Italy's vibrant festivals. Each one is a unique journey of discovery, a celebration of life, community, and gastronomic delights. Whether you're a foodie, a culture buff, or simply a lover of life's finer things, Italian festivals offer a feast for the senses, a celebration of the heart, and a taste of the soul. Italian festivals, a vibrant celebration of culture, community, and of course, exquisite food.
From the sun-drenched vineyards of Tuscany to the bustling streets of Rome, Italy's culinary landscape is a feast for the senses. We've journeyed through the robust flavors of the north, the heartwarming classics of central Italy, and the vibrant sun-kissed dishes of the south. We've savored the aromatic truffles, the creamy risotto, the tangy pecorino romano, and the fiery Neapolitan pizza. Alongside the food, we've danced in the kaleidoscope of Italy's festivals, from the masked grandeur of Venice's Carnevale to the sacred feast of San Gennaro in Naples. We've joined the thrilling truffle hunt in Alba and celebrated the fruitful grape harvest. This journey underscores Italy's diverse cuisine, deeply connected to its regional identities, history, and lively festivals. Each bite, each celebration, is a testament to Italy's love affair with food and life itself. So whether you're a seasoned foodie or a curious traveler, Italy's culinary delights and vibrant festivals await. Until next time, arrivederci.